is cool and chlorified is fun. So kick back and listen till this tune is done. They are mostly located in the tropical ocean, just chilling in the sea, soaking up all that sun. And there'll be sun, sun, sun in the shallow waters, and sun, sun, sun in salt and fresh. And there'll be sun, sun, sun over chlorophyta, and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck?
We use chlorophyta in many different things, like yellow pigment and beta carotene. It also comes from food reserves such as starch, fats, and oil, all coming from chlorophyta from the ocean's rich soil. And it was fun, fun, fun in the shallow waters. It was fun, fun, fun in salt and fresh. And it was fun, fun, fun with chlorophyta. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun.
Some form symbiotic relations with fungi to form lynches, and I'll say it's just part of green algae's and niches. And she'll say, oh yeah baby, that's pretty much true. And I'll say, yeah, but it's not as true as my love for you. And there was love, love, love in the shallow waters, love, love, love in salt and fresh. And there was love, love, love with chlorophyta, and love, love, love. Oh, there'll be codium wherever you go. There'll be sea lettuce wherever you go. There'll be spiralis wherever you go. There'll be bryopsis wherever you go. There'll be algae.